how to create a camera beat bounce on Premiere Pro. Move up to effects, type in transform, grab the transform effect and move it to the clip. From there, go up to effect controls, find the transform effect, go down to shutter angle and set that to 360. That will create the motion blur. Let's move along to the first beat we want to add the effect to. We'll go for this beat here where the piano chord comes in. Click scale to add the first keyframe. I'll expand the view by pressing the plus button so we can see more clearly. Select the first keyframe, press the left arrow key 3 times to the left. Add another keyframe. Press the right arrow key 6 times to the right. Add another keyframe. Then press the left key once again 3 times to the left to take you back to the middle. Change the scale on that keyframe to 145. Play that back and that's your camera bounce. And then you can just copy this to other beats. So select the keyframes, press Ctrl and C to copy, move the playhead to the next beat, then press Ctrl and V to paste. Nudge them to the left so the middle keyframe is on the beat and you're good to go.